I think we have to experiment, and just hopefully the experimentation will be a shorter period. And the good news is that a lot of experimentation has already been happening in Ethereum. And so hopefully we've had a lot of learnings there that now we can bring to Bitcoin in a more responsible way, because Bitcoin is limited space. And I think we do need to respect it. We do need to treat it with the respect it deserves.